want to make peace with ourselves. We want to love ourselves. We want to like ourselves. And again, we want to appreciate ourselves. Not an ego appreciation, but a self-worth appreciation. You're good enough simply by being alive. Walk into the bathroom, look in the mirror, and start to say, I love you. And at first, you probably won't even believe it. But over time, you can start to find elements you believe that you love. I love my eyes, or I love my face, or I'm grateful that I have a body. And you can start to rebuild this sense of self-worth, this sense of self-appreciation. And that'll make it easier to attract things like money so we can have good things in our life. We are good. We are good enough. We are lovable. We are loved. We are valuable. But most of us don't know it. So we need to begin now, rebuild that.